All right, y'all. In today's video, we got ourselves a cornball clown admitting to the world that he got in the cheeks of this co-host anchor lady person on the BBC. Okay, my man just told her that he done gave. Listen, man, I don't even know if he could see it, so I'm not gonna make no wild allegations. But if I never got that much poom poom was a person, apparently it would look like a whole Mucinex commercial, B. My man over here looking like he trying to stop all types of sinus issues you may have with yourself, but I digress from the point I'm trying to make, okay? Basically, this man exposed this woman right here, this Indian woman with the short hair who's married, by the way, exposed that he was clapping them cheeks just the other night, y'all. We're going to break this video down, breathe easy style. You know your boy doing too much yip-yapping. Let's see what's going on, y'all.
We have met. Last time we met was in IB for Rocks. It was at Craig David show.
What's that?
IB for Rocks. Come on, you know what IB for Rocks is, bro. So there's a hotel that has a lot of live music, and that's where me and her created our bond.
Look at her face, y'all. She can't even believe it. She's shocked as hell. She can't believe this man is repeating what she can't believe that she actually did, y'all. Look at my man right here, y'all. Old boy busting out his jeans, y'all.
There's a lot of live music, and that's where me and her created our bond. Lot of vibes. And Craig David was singing. No? You don't want to admit to the nation?
It's not nothing to admit.
Have you guys ever heard somebody bust out laughing that hard and then totally 100% go serious? That means nothing was funny, y'all. The only joke here is you, cornball. Hold on a second. You know I gotta violate. First of all, is that a bird's nest on his head? Okay, look like a bald eagle should be laying some eggs up on top of this mountain right here, B. Hold on a second. Is there enough support on these couches, okay? Hold on a second, B. Listen, man. Put some reinforcements underneath this boy. He's busting out his jeans, y'all. Hold on a second. How you doing all that smiling and your teeth is that yellow, y'all? Hold on a second. My man look like he just ate a box of Cheetos 2 seconds ago, B. Hold on a second, y'all. Hold on.
Lot of vibes. And Craig David was singing. No? You don't want to admit to the nation?
It's not nothing to admit. There are certain things that happen in life that are kept outside a breakfast studio.
Love your breakfast. Love eggs and beans. Your favorite?
Big zoos. Big...
Let me tell you something. That boy loved more than eggs and beans, y'all. My man want a whole... He want the whole pork, y'all. He want Bambi on the breakfast table, okay? Look at my man's B cut, no C cut. Nah, that's a double. He putting a lot of women to shame right now, y'all. Hold on a second, B. You don't need to go to Domenico. All you need to do is eat some Cheetos, apparently, okay? Just brush 3 times a day, okay? Why my man looking so clownish, B? Hold on a second. Let's bring this back. Look at him. He's excited as hell. He probably gave his mans a high five as soon as he was done clapping them cheeks, y'all. And y'all heard me right earlier. Shorty Doo-Wop is absolutely married, okay? But we don't know what type of situation is going on, okay? Old boy might be with the cacas, okay? We don't know what it is. But she can't even, she's shaking her head. She can't even believe it, y'all. She's shocked that she even gave this boy the time of day, okay? I'm shocked that he was even able to find it in order for him to put it in. Listen, man, stop playing with me. You gave this right here, This thing look like a whole tree bush right here, B. My man look like he belong in the Amazon rainforest or something, B. You might be able to take a sample or something and start a pharmacy somewhere, okay? He might hold some secrets, okay? This nigga look like a whole bush, B. Hold on a second. Why my man got a rusty bike chain on his neck, y'all? That ain't no chain, okay? Hold on a second, B. Jacob ain't make that. That look like a rusty bike chain he done stole off of somebody's bike. And he's out here trying to perpetrate. Hold on a second, y'all. Nah, we bringing it back. Cause you know what? Here's the thing, man. It's cornballs like this that really be putting a bad tone, okay? It's like, why them jeans so damn tight, B? It's like, why, my nigga? Like, if the seat doesn't break, the jeans will, y'all. Okay? Everything's on super stress mode in this video, B. Okay? The co-host is stressed. The chair is stressed. I'm stressed. The jeans are stretched and stressed. Okay? A whole lot of S words going on right now. But you know what, y'all? Hold on a second. Let me bring it back. Because I almost feel like this was a setup from the get-up, y'all. Because the co-host, he might be a little jealous. Because if you pay attention to how this whole thing started, my man said, hey, yo, don't you know her from somewhere? Hold on a second. Watch this, y'all. Listen real closely. We got to talk about it. Hold on. Hold on.
We have met. Last time we met was in IB for All.
Before, haven't you?
We have met. Last time we met.
Before, haven't you?
We have met. Last time we met was in IB for Rocks. It was at Craig that? David show.
What's that?
IB for Rocks. Come on, you know what IB for Rocks is, bro.
I don't know what IB for Rocks is, but my man definitely set it up, okay? So, hey, yo, do Shane or Sully from the Top Boy series need to come and put two in them, okay? Listen, man. I shout out to the Pip-Pips and the Cheerios out there and the English, British, whatever's going on in Europe, okay? A whole lot of stuff going on out there. But, nigga, I hope y'all don't condone this clown, okay? This isn't what we doing over here in the U.S. of A's, okay? If you're going to do this hip-hop shit where it started, don't be making us look crazy out here, okay? First of all, get this boy on a titty treadmill, y'all, okay? Don't get him on a regular one because them titties are so jiggly. They'll start acting like rotors and my man will start propelling himself somewhere, okay? You may think he can't fly, but enough circulation in them titties, my man is out of here, B. Straight up and down. Hold on a second, man. But he definitely put Shorty on the spot. And you see she putting her head down like she ain't on national TV. We can see you, girl. You ain't ducking behind anything, okay? You should have got up and walked out, if anything. But listen, man, this dude's a cornball extraordinaire. Extraordinaire with some jacked up hair, y'all. Look at his stomach, B. That shit look like it's ready to explode, B. I bet you if you tickle him in this shit, that nigga start giggling like the Pillsbury Doughboy. Look, just like that, B. You don't even have to tickle him, y'all. This dude's a clown, okay? I hope, yo, if you, I know I got some people in London, England, you know what I mean? Let me know if y'all condoning this behavior. If so, listen, man, we got to have a conversation. Because my man right here, look at his teeth, B. My man look like all he do is chew on tinfoil all day, B. How you have that many chipped? Hold on now. Let's count, y'all. Let's count, B. Okay? The kids ain't getting a good education system no matter where you at, okay? So listen, man. I count one chipped tooth. Hold on. One chipped tooth. The two front ones is chipped. The three on the right side is chipped, y'all. Oh, actually, no, the one on the, listen, man, that's 4 or 5 chipped tooths, B. That's why he's so damn excited, y'all. My man said, oh, my God, I'm fat as hell. I can't even find my meat, okay? My ping-ping's so small. I piss on my balls, but somehow, some way, this lady gave this man the time of day, okay? And he's like, oh, snap, I'm gonna be on the news. He damn near called the Channel 7 local news when he done clapped the cheeks, okay? Let alone the BBC, okay? Listen, man, he probably think he done gave her some BBC, but you know what I mean? Rubbing his hands like he Birdman or some caca like that, but you know what I mean? Listen, man, it's a spooky situation when you can let a cornball like this hit, and this is why you shouldn't do it, ladies, okay? Because now my man over here exposing the deets on what happened in between the sheets, y'all. And it's real spooky and it's real gory. But shout out to Mama, you a soldier. You holding down. She just left the news station too. She left. She yo, look it up. I looked it up. She left. She left and everything. She's like, nah, I'm going to the competitor. BBC's ain't doing me right, okay? She's like, if this is what a BBC is, I want no parts of the situation, y'all. He making us look crazy, y'all. Okay? First of all, listen, man, as a leading member of the Light-Skinned Brothers Association, I gotta say we do not condone this Negro and we're absolutely ready to kick him off the boat, okay? He gonna drown fast, obviously, okay? Stop playing with me, man. Hold on a second. Get this boy a training bra, B. Nah, son. Hold on a second, B. How you get your eyebrows done but you forget to get your hair did, B? Yeah, you're spooky and you look like your breath stink, B. Close your mouth. I can smell it from here. Is that his breath, or are those baby birds starting to poop inside of it? Did the eggs hatch yet? Okay. Something is fermenting somewhere over there, y'all. I'm not going to hold you. But the co-host in the middle look like he's doing the most. Look like he's having a good time. Okay. He letting my man, quote unquote, shine. But the co-host right here, I think it's a setup from the get up. Okay. I don't know what he thought was going to happen. But probably not this. But, yeah, I mean, shout out to Shorty Doo-Wop. You going to be all right, okay? Your husband look like he probably the type to record the situation anyway. So, if anything, this is more of a professional blow than anything, okay? But this dude's a clown, straight up and down. And y'all let me know what you think, B. And I'm jumping out that window. I don't need a parachute from this one, y'all. Straight up and down. We going to be all right, okay? This dude's a straight up Herb, okay? Little Herb out here. And we ain't talking G Herbo, okay? Stop playing with me, man. Get right, get tight with me in the comment section, y'all. Stop playing with me, man. Like the video, subscribe, and all of that, okay? My titties is saggy, y'all. So hit the litty so I can have a lit left titty, y'all. If you don't know what that means, it don't even matter. It's provocative, and it definitely gets the people going, okay? So hit the like button for the kid. Subscribe and all of that. Get right, get tight, and breathe. Louder.
All right, maybe not that loud.